This seal was already on the verge of breaking before the Ambrosial Arbor's resurrection.
There are abominations up ahead.
Into the past!
Did you notice the flagstone the creature was stepping on? I wonder if it has any connection to the seal.